and this is Susie.
We built a labyrinth together this summer. The piece started about a year ago with a conversation between us two art therapy students. We were talking about where we came from, and we were also reflecting on this place where we landed. So Susie's from Indonesia, I'm from St. Louis. So we were talking a lot about our cultural differences and how East is meeting West right here on campus. We were also really interested in the labyrinth as a meditative tool, and just the pathways that we walk every day are beautiful pathways and meant to be enjoyed. So we wanted to bring that out. So this piece is actually, the design resembles the campus map. If you look from the aerial view, it kind of resembles a mandala. And so we wanted to show that. And then the materials that we used represent kind of our different cultures. And we found them all in Edwardsville or on campus. The piece is titled Walk in Trust because we found that in the process of building it, we had to trust each other a lot. We had to trust the process. We had to trust the materials. And we had a lot of fun and grew a lot together.
And I just want to thank everybody that helped us. Gary, who gave us the bamboo, and the garden has been supporting us, giving us the mulch, the branches, delivering the mulch. And then everybody else who helped us here and there, like putting all the bamboos together, and just supportive to us. And tell us to keep on going. Oh, yeah, and one more thing is, because this piece is interactive, so come and try it out. Because you can't tell whether it's good or not unless you try it.